I'm trying to go in there and get behind it. Oh no, I pushed it in. Okay. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Oh my god. Ooh.
Cool. area. They should be actually along here.
Right.
They're hard to get out here.
It may have migrated a wee bit.
No, they wouldn't have migrated. No. Because you can see the incision.
Yeah, it's hard the little scar.
Can you bend your arm up a little bit so to kind of, I'm trying to relax this muscle almost there. Get this one in there. You can't get pressure on because they're in the sulcus, so I don't think we should put them back here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you from South Africa?
Yes. Here comes the first one.
Pick the accent. So we might be starting.
Where's the other one? Actually quite easy to get out, considering.
Considering how long they've been in there.
No, just the location they're in. Yeah. Seems a shame to.
Have to do it in the new place.
It should be about here. Just off this.
Okay. Off that little, off the side of the muscle, or the dip there.
I'm so tempted.
Oh my lord, está hasta verde, así, ándale, sí. Oh my lord. ¿Te duele?
No.
Uy, ni sale, hija. It's coming. Ah, no, te moviendo. Ew. Oh my lord, it's a freaking gusano. Oh my lord, ahí tiene un baby.
Is it out?
Yeah, es
save
otro
it,
baby.
Save it.
Oh my lord.